favor of Ofili on the outside. She has run 22.36 this year on this track. That's going to drop the bubble. She is killing it. Here comes Nikisha Price late, but Ofili drops a 22.52, and that's the fastest time run today. Nikisha Price.